I just had a session on SQL Developer 2. It's coming out of the new version of SQL Server. I'm pretty excited because I'm a developer mostly, and the kind of integration that's been done in this is pretty awesome.
All right, well, why don't I grab Chris?